Mangeshkar Medical Clinic, Miki, Mavros speaking. How may I help you?
Miki, can we try and keep this professional, yeah?
Police. What I'm doing is more social work.
You really gonna play with them?
Yeah, right, as if.
Go independent, start your own soccer team.
Miki's gonna be manager and Dad is gonna be coach.
So, where is it, this karaoke thing?
At the park at the end of my street.
Love is the sweetest thing.
Wow, she can really sing.
This is the big one. This is the payoff.
And this is the fun.
Hello? Whoops. Oh, well, sure, if it's important, I'll call back. Hey, big boy, how about some... Hello, City Road Clinic, can I help you? Well, if it's an emergency, I'll call an ambulance. What do you mean you need it tomorrow? You come as the bold and the brave. Whatever. It's all right, Mrs. B. Maybe if you could go and... fill it up again. I don't know. Oh, Sydney Road Clinic. Pizza? No, we save lives. Far out.
Whoa, what's this?
Mrs. B's pee.
Is this work-related?
Well, it's an audition.
Hey, big boy, how about some faster pasta? It's very saucy.
A bit more feeling. Italians are passionate people.
A pasta ad? What about your high artistic standards?
Hey, it's a day job.
Miki, I thought this was your day job.
Yeah, well, this is a 10 grand a day job. You give me that kind of money, I'll give you Mother Teresa. Till then, I'm strictly moonlighting here.
And the audition is?
2 p.m. tomorrow.
I don't mean to be picky, Miki, but I thought I was paying you to moonlight here from 9 to 5.
Relax, I'll take a late lunch.
And still get back here in time.
I know. Amazing, huh?
You do know I need to go see Mrs. Stepani tomorrow afternoon.
Have some faith, dog. Why don't I ever let you down?
All right, ladies and gentlemen. For those of you who didn't get a chance to sing last time, you finally get lucky. First up, Tatiana. I think you can go first if you're going to chat. Come up here, grab the microphone. Nice and quiet, everyone. Tatiana's going to sing for us.
Thanks.
OK, on three. One, two, three.
This is a song in the key of love. This is a message to the God of love. This is a church where I kneel and pray. This is the road where I wait for you every day. I can feel a rhythm.
Ladies and gentlemen, well done, Tatiana. Very, very nice. Well done, well done. It's not easy, is it, everyone? Get in front of your peers like that.
Hello, Jan. It's Hoa Tran, the garlic bread man.
Jan!
Are you an idiot? It says here, garlic chicken, hold the garlic.
How do I make garlic chicken without the garlic?
Don't argue with me, just do it.
Hey, Boko, I bought the garlic bread. Did you want garlic in that?
That's the worst wig I've ever seen. Do you reckon he has to feed it? You know, you're too good for this dump, Jana.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, you know what? You need someone who knows the restaurant business, someone who can introduce you around.
Oh, and who's going to be there, I wonder?
Well, I know this restaurant owner, Lorenzo's, and he's looking to recruit a hot chef. Jana!
I'm interested.
I'm on to it.
Sharif wants to show us some reception centres tomorrow for your engagement party.
Ooh, dear Jackie, did you get my message? Give me a call if you can.
Looking forward to that rematch.
Oh, were you born dumb or did you have to work on it?
So who's this Jackie guy, huh?
Yeah, does Sharif know about your little rematch?
So sad, Mum. Two brothers, one brain.
So, these all have to be lodged with the Soccer Association by the close of business tomorrow,
no,
okay?
Mickey, it's impossible. I'm a soccer coach. I'm not some kind of paperwork man.
We can all see that.
But if we don't get them in, we won't be able to register our team till next year.
Look, I'm sorry, mate. I'd do it, but I've got this really important audition tomorrow.
Can you do it, Tata?
Okay, Zolko, okay, I'll fix it.
Cool!
Morning. Sorry I'm late. I'll be with you all in a minute.
Hey, big boy. Why don't you come over here and I'll give you some faster pasta. It's very saucy.
I just hope Mr. Delarte's remembered to take his cardiac pills. Miki, do you think you could manage a costume change?
What, you don't like this?
Well, it's not that, of course. It's just that I think maybe some of the patients will be expecting a different kind of, service.
Really, sir? I don't know what you're saying.
Miki, maybe this will help you get more into character. You know, I see you're as dedicated, hardworking, conscientious.
Yes, hardworking, boring, sexually repressed.
Well, let's not go overboard.
Hey, Tats.
Hey.
Hey, I loved your singing yesterday. You got really great attitude.
Thanks.
I'm actually in a band. We're looking for a new singer.
Wow, I've always wanted to sing in a band.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe I could speak to the guys. I mean, if you're interested.
Yeah, no, that'd be cool.
Yeah. All right, awesome.
See ya.
Yeah. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Thought maybe you had a flat battery.
Yeah, sorry, I was kind of busy.
Saw you at the karaoke.
I saw you too, busting out the movies with that guy. Then you turned pale and ran.
That's Eamon, my brother. Look, it's not that I didn't want to see you. It's just I didn't expect to see you, that's all.
Look, I think I get the picture. I know I can be kind of pushy, but if you're not ready for this, then maybe it's better we just leave it here, okay?
Hello, Sydney Road Clinic.
Miki, is that you? What's wrong with your voice?
Just trying to spice things up, Jen.
If you're looking for Joe, he's out visiting a patient.
Oh, right. Listen, I have an important message for Joe. Dr. Feynman
has had a spot open up at 6 o'clock this evening and I've booked it.
Doctor, is everything okay?
What, that? Miki, it's really none of your business, but could you remind Joe
that I've been waiting for 2 weeks for this appointment, so he cannot be late.
I'll put a string around his little pinky tied up myself.
Actually, could you
book a taxi right now? I mean, it's mayhem out there. You know what Joe's like.
Don't worry, it's under control.
Okay, thanks, bye.
That bastard, Radek, I'll kill him!
Chill with the death threat, Zoran. This is a doctor's surgery.
That bastard, he's stuffed me around.
All right, what's the disaster?
The soccer team. Radek refused our application. That bastard!
Work with me, Zoran. Why did Radek turn you down?
Because he's a bastard!
Okay, I'm getting that part, but what did you say to him?
I didn't touch him.
Okay, you didn't touch him, but what did you say?
I said I'll squeeze his head like a potato!
Way to go. Now, with the promise of his head being squeezed, he's bound to register us, right?
Look, Miki, I know I didn't do too good, but soccer is my field, not politics. Maybe if someone else will go and talk to him, someone nice.
Whoa. Look, I'm working all day and on my lunch break I've got an audition. I'm talking 10 grand, changed my life.
Poor Tatiana. She dreams of football all her life. And now her own father destroys her dream. How will she forgive me? How will I live?
How's it going, mate?
Shit house. There's not one reservation for the whole week. So what's the problem? I got the food, we got the service. Maybe we need more nets.
You got enough nets, Lorenzo. What you need
is... nets is nice.
Nets is nice. Love the nets. But the punters, they want a new look, a new menu.
New nets?
New chef, Lorenzo. I know a top chef, mate. She can do all the trendy dishes and she's dying to work here. How good's that? Huh? What do you reckon? Why don't I bring her around?
I suppose.
Ah, Lorenzo, you are gonna make this happen, mate.
Hey, what's up?
Not much.
These are the guys I was telling you about. I talked to them about coming. They're like really into it.
Cool.
Only thing is though, the band's really serious. Like, we want to go full time in like 3 years. So if you come in, you got to rehearse like 3 times a week and shit.
Yeah, no drama.
Cool. First rehearsal's tomorrow. Yeah.
Yeah.
See you tomorrow.
I'm there.
Awesome.
Okay. See ya. What?
How are you gonna do soccer and the band?
It's cool.
So when will Mr. Ruddock be free?
I suppose you could say I'm an associate of Mr. Zoran Baranov. Yes, he does have an unfortunate manner, but it's not easy living with Tourette's syndrome. Sorry, medical emergency. You were saying? 2 o'clock today. That clashes with, never mind, I'll be there. Thank you. Oh, God. Ruddock, audition.
Oh, Miki, did you book the taxi?
Taxi? Absolutely, it's all under control. You okay?
Oh, it's Mrs. Stepani. She's in so much pain and she's scared. I said I'd go back again later on, but there's really nothing I can do.
Hey, that's not true. You're a huge comfort to her. Every time she comes out of your surgery, she looks 10 times better than when she went in.
I think that's more to do with you and your terrible jokes.
Hey, come on. You're the doctor. What terrible jokes?
Okay, great. We've got about 10 minutes before we wrap up for today, so I'd like you to pair up and work on your free bouting. With the epaeus, I'd like you to focus on the deep target. Okay, get a move on, everyone.
You know, I'm kind of late, but I need a partner. You free? Okay.
So, you want to go for coffee later?
Yeah, okay. You're on.